goes all the way to bypass. So I'm getting plenty of pressure. No movement. Reverse, the same thing. Moves for a second and gets to bypass. Let me run it on up here just a little bit. PSI, not moving the motor. I'll swap it out and then get back with you here in a second. This is the old motor here. The blade down, run up the pressure again, it'll actually start spinning the tire or the track. But run the throttle up, there's no stopping it. Sitting there spinning. Never gets to bypass. Back on your motor again. I'm gonna run them both at the same time. We'll see how much pressure it's using. Okay, blades up. Your motor by itself. Just straight to bypass. Your motor by itself with use of the other one.